Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Find the area of a triangle with vertices at the point given in the following. We have 1, 0, 6, 0 and 4, 3. Now before writing the solution, let us look at the key idea. To find the area of a triangle by using determinants, given to us this as a triangle ABC with vertices x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, then area of triangle ABC is given by area is equal to half into determinant of x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1. Now, let us write the solution now. Here, x1, y1 is equal to 1, 0, x2, y2 is equal to 6, 0, and x3, y3 is equal to 4, 3. Now, required area using the formula we have stated in the key idea, that is half into determinant of x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1, which is equal to half into 1, 0, 1, 6, 0, 1, 4, 3, 1. Which is equal to half into 1 into 0 minus 3 minus 0 6 minus 4 plus 1 18 minus 0, which is equal to half into 1 into minus 3 minus 0 plus 18, which is equal to half into minus 3 plus 18. Which is equal to half into 15. Which is equal to 15 by 2. Therefore, required area is 15 by 2. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.